seriously on facing my fear. I hate public speaking.
In none of this am I expecting that suddenly we're going to land on something that becomes a new style for you. Not at all.
There's a lot to think about on that, and what you've said.
Yeah.
I've done a lot of thinking and quite a bit of practicing, and all that on top of the day job, it's taken its toll.
So whenever any one of those comes along, you really use it, OK? And the more the merrier.
It was a late
today.
Night last night and it was an early start this morning.
Was it? OK.
Yeah.
Today, the final session. And we take the concepts of think, breathe, and we add the final one, speak.
I think the best holiday was one of the...
We didn't get very far with that, did we?
The holiday that comes to mind was my first trip to Australia.
For me, there is one more concept with which to grapple. Doubt.
How does it feel in comparison to what you would normally do?
It feels more staged.
Right.
It feels like it's lost the enthusiasm, yeah. Which of course will come with practice, but it feels like it's lost the authenticity.
Yeah, yeah, I know exactly what you mean.
It's managed.
And that's where we are. It's managed. We need to train this away from when you're performing.
I began this process thinking, or perhaps hoping, I might be able to leave broadcasting out of it. I was wrong. Claire wants to bring a Quest Means Business staple into the classroom.
If you join me over in the library, you will see what I mean.
This is how it would normally be done. Blah, 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 blah. Markets were down very sharply today. Join me in the library. And as you can see, straight away, one of the most important aspects, the markets fell sharply.
OK, so there's a point in there where you need a breath. It feeds the communication down.
The point of this is not just the breathing. It's about engaging with the audience. According to RADA, this is something with which many business people struggle.
I'm relatively comfortable with leaning into the camera. Now, if I can do that without it tensing up...
Let's see if there's a way to do that without the voice going, you know,
yes.
Doing... Yeah, that's
yes.
What we need to find,
correct.
Isn't it?
Yes. Now, if you look and see exactly how the day progressed...
Good, so just stop there. Let's just do now. If you look and see exactly... And so just, you know, we're doing that NG slide? That's really good there. Just see if you can...
Now, if you look and see how the day progressed...
Good. That's quite a find, isn't it?
Yes.
That is quite a find of the day. That's the find of the day. And I really want to communicate with you.
My biggest fear when embarking on this course was not failure, but the opposite. That someone else's way might prove better than mine. That is one lesson I will remember.
And it's wonderful watching you work. Now, through your voice and through the taking the time to breathe, it's that we just get more of you. It feels more generous. I don't know. Not that you're not a generous man. It just feels more generous, more open. And I love it.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
Thank you. Now we'll put it to the test. Twist. 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 Thunder. Thunder. Cool down. One day.
Good afternoon. Let's try that once more, please. Good afternoon. Excellent, we have people who are alive and